Alright, YouTube, check this out. This is World of Warships Legends. I'm really interested in this game. We've got all sorts of different boats here. I'm gonna start off with the Valkyrie. You've got generals, cards to unlock, different boats. One of the things that I thought that was really interesting about this game is as you rotate, you can see the different guns load up. Here in the center of the bottom of the screen, you can see as they're white, they become loaded. This particular ship also has torpedoes, as well as armor-piercing rounds and high-explosive rounds.
Action stations.
So I'm not going to sail towards the flag completely. But I am gonna give a wide shot on the torpedoes there. Let's see if it'll hit anything. Boats go pretty quick in this game. It's 32 knots. Seems pretty quick. Oh, we got someone. A Caladin. Very close. Let's go broadside. Nice. Another one. No. What?
Critical engine damage. Smoke generator started.
I'm gonna have to slow down in order to get a turn on that guy. Oh, there he goes. Alright, full speed. Oh, we have ourselves a problem. Oh shoot, this is bad. There we go. That happens sometimes. Oh shit. Well, oh. So yeah, that is World of Warships. We're gonna go off with another ship here. If only we could have better torpedoes. I really wish that they could do some better work with that. Perhaps better ones and better ships will be available in the future with more gameplay. I mean, obviously. Obviously. A Zeppelin. An airship. Oh.
General quarters.
All right. Well, this one's only got armor piercing rounds. But it's class 3, so we're gonna be able to take a little bit more damage. Enrod. Oh, those are direct hits. Oh, missed.
Get ahead.
Oh shit. So here are some upgrades. Apparently the commanders have different abilities. Not sure which, but doesn't really matter. full speed ahead. Uh-oh. A battleship. King Chicken Wing, Killcat 1988, good year, Fielder Thor, Eric Rock, PGG, some funny names, guys. See, oh, big miss. Gotcha.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Ha ha ha. And now I'm capturing their base. Because I'm in this circle of buoys.
Requesting assistance.
That sucks. Luckily, I have a fire kit. Oh, crap. Just narrowly avoid a cluster of torpedoes there. Denied. There he is. Alright, I'm still working on capturing this thing. I'm not leaving. Lord Raven. Oh, shoot. Oh, there it goes. Well, that sucks. And the St. Louis is very flashy. George Dewey. All right, we'll try this guy. Always fire a trial shot before a full salvo. Okay, well, if I know I'm gonna hit. Oh, that's a cool arrangement. I see what you did there. The forward battery has 5 guns. Six. That's awesome. Uh-oh. Awesome. Go faster. 22 knots. This is gonna be a slow match. If I get anywhere. Oh, this is pathetic. Alright, come on.
I need help.
All right, Phoenix, you're going down. Oh. Okay.
Main turret critically damaged.
The ship is on fire.
Torpedoes to port.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
Problem solved, sir. Hold breeze.
Okay.
Quickly. The ship is on fire.
No, the butter is jammed. That was a good one.